diabetes, which causes me to be short with my family. Last night, I struck my wife. Then I smacked the dog. Then I found out my wife's been dead for over 5 years now. Who the hell did I hit? Also, Frazier. I believe I'm here to do like a toilet bowl commercial or something. Anybody got a... What are you doing here? Huh? What the heck are you doing here? I'm here to do a diabetic commercial. What are you doing here? I'm here to do a diabetes commercial. I'm also here to talk about the healthy taste of Quaker Oats. What the heck are you doing here, young man?
Look, old man, all I was told was come in here and do some sort of toilet bowl commercial. I don't know. They didn't say anything about some whoopy old man over here that looks like Franklin D. Roosevelt doing a damn diabetes commercial. What are you doing? What are you doing?
Before you were an itch in your daddy's pants. We're not gonna have problems, are we? Are we?
Look, I don't know. I'm just doing here what I was told to do here. You know? Yeah. If you got a problem with that, then maybe you should, I don't know, what? Huh? What? I don't got a problem with that. I just got a problem with one thing. Who the hell is that guy? I'm Oval Rickenbacker. You want to try my popcorn?
Oval Rickenbacker? You can't even pronounce your own name. What is this? I do say... What the hell is this? What the hell are you doing here? What the hell are you doing here, young man? Old man?
I have no idea. I come here to sell my fabulous popcorn. I'm Oven Rickenbacker. But most importantly, who the heck is that guy?
I'm Colonel Sanders. I'm here to see you, my fried chicken. Y'all want my damn fried chicken? I got fried chicken to go with the chicken with my string tie. I'm Colonel Damn Sanders. I do chicken right, I say, I do chicken right, y'all. Hey, y'all want some crispy chicken nuggets? Huh? I'm Colonel Sanders. What are y'all damn Yankees out here doing?
Look, man, this is getting ridiculous. I'm getting the hell out of here. Wait a minute. I know how to make a little bit of money out of this. Hey, yo, Rickenbacker. Yo, Colonel Sanders. Come with me. I got an idea. An old man, you can go boop yourself.
Boop. You too, buddy. Anyway, this has been... This has been Wilbur Brimlin. Remember, check your blood sugar and check it often. Until next time,
doo 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 doo!
And Trooper.